So they finally did it. They actually came out with a Red Ryder BB gun. Bought this at Walmart a couple days ago. Oh boy. The best part about it, if you're actually going to read it, may cause serious injury, particularly to the eye.
Oh, I see what you did there.